Okay, so now I'm underneath that bridge that I was standing on top of, walking along a pathway that's going to take me into the city center. And this is the Main River again. And you're now looking in the direction that I'm going to be going. That was kind of neat under here. It's very quiet. It's a huge, thick cement bridge above me. Rhine, or the main seems to be real slow moving here. It's interesting. Lots of interesting stuff here. So I'm sitting here by the river, getting a little sun, and noticed a big barge coming by called the Sin. Just let it go by. See how big these suckers are. They build them long and low for the river. Barges and cruise ships. Kind of cool. So there's that one. You know, there's another one coming from the other side. Good for you, buddy. That's what I should be doing. Yeah. Frankfurt's a decent place if you come here in the right season. Like, it's finally getting to be, kind of sucks when it's rainy all the time, like the first 2 months I was here. Anyway, so that's that. So just walking around the Zeil. Well, this guy's deal is, oh, he's a beggar. He's on his knees, he's got his hands out. Boy, looks like these people have never seen a frickin' camera before. They're all staring at it. Hey, what are you doing taking pictures? Weirdos. Just have something to hide. Maybe they're not supposed to be here. Whatever. Okay then. I just had some lunch at Burger King, and that explains why I'm congested. And I'm walking back And I'm down in the subway tunnel, station, whatever. It basically goes underneath like big intersections. So I'm walking directly under the street right now. So I don't have to mess with traffic. It's pretty sweet. And it comes in from like 8 different places, like on street corners. So if you want to, you can just trot downstairs, and right down there is the actual train. The train comes. These things are like 2 stories underground. The first story is the one I'm on, which is just like a huge walkway underneath the big intersection, the Eschenheimer-Tor intersection. And then underneath me is where I would pick up the trains to go either north or south, the U1, U2, or U3. And the U1 is the one I always take to go to the Krankenhaus. But only one more time, and then I'm out of here. So this is just some ads down here. Subway station. This one is for Cyprus. This one is for firefighters. So is this one. Typical graffiti. Straight ahead too. And then this is the way to the closest corner to where I live. So here we are at the corner right in front of Alex Metropolis.